Thank you, Lizzie. Now you know why she's representing us at the current.